Yeah, this is, yeah, okay, this I forgot. It's true that to use gyrotonic and Pilates, which is a way of working different ways, different muscle groups, and go to the gym. Swimming is great for your back. And so, yeah, I think intuitively you feel a little bit what you need, but I think it's to sit on the couch at home is not the best relaxation that you can do.
Okay. Yeah.